A documentary by Kazakhfilm Studio about the abundant flora and fauna of Altyn Emel, one of the largest national parks of Kazakhstan, has won an award in the Best Foreign Documentary category at the Asian Art Week in China. The film features the majestic Dzungarian Alatau mountain range, singing sand dunes, as well as rare species of animals and plants. Famous wildlife photographer Oleg Belyalov served as the director of the Altyn Emel documentary. He was also the scriptwriter and the director of photography. Film experts representing 23 countries highly appreciated the work.